Batmobile. Hello. Hello, hello. It's a Batmobile. At the Make'em auction in Kissimmee, Florida. They have bids going on and they're another tent. There's so much going on out here. They're street testing some cars outside on the other end. It's a very overwhelming, exciting experience if you could ever make it out to the Make'em auction. Yeah, thousands of vehicles out here. Oh gosh, they're immaculate. You can hear the bidding in the background. It's going on in the main tent. Go back and get the caddy. That's my little one. Which one? Where is it? Hold on, let me get that caddy. The GNX? There's so much going on out here. You don't even know where to... You just want to go in every direction at the same time. That's my little one in the background. Not a happy camper right now. There it is, the GNX. You're welcome. Switch up for a second, see if I can help out over here.
There's no more issue. There's a, over here, there's a galaxy.
So I want to pull up again when we get outside where they're actually road testing the vehicles, and then when we actually get inside where they're bidding as well. So there's just so much going on. I don't want to do an extensive scope. I'm going to have to keep popping back in. Seeing everything that's going on. I know. But it's nice to see that people keep them mint. And we have the opportunity of taking on someone else's hard work. Definitely. And you see them out here wiping the cars down because it's actually a rainy day here in Florida. So when they have to bring them through the weather to take them to the auction block, they're wiping them down and making sure that they still look pristine before they go out.
Thank you.
catch the cruiser on time.
What's that?
The other side of the Batmobile. Look at the screen, that's showing what's going on inside the near the auction block. That's what they have on auction right now. We haven't even gone in there yet. Sounds like it was just sold. There's, like I said, they're road testing outside. We passed all those engines revving as we were heading in here, so that's gonna be the next stop where they're road testing. Thank you all for logging in. I'll be back shortly.